Hi, my name's Dr. Will Witto. I'm a reader in radio frequency materials and I'm also the postgraduate admissions director for MSc courses in the Wolfson School. Loughborough's a pretty incredible university. We're ranked fourth in the guiding league tables. We're ranked top seven in all the major university league tables in the UK.
Loughborough have very good high ranking from the US university right now. I think that's the first reason I came here.
I was looking for a top five university, and especially in my course.
I feel like it's the best in renewables, so I feel like I'll get top-notch education there.
I'm Gianfranco Claudio, I'm a senior lecturer at Loughborough University. I'm working on energy storage and photovoltaics, and I'm responsible for the module project at CREST.
Loughborough is probably the best university where a student can come and make their project in a really good lab.
I was working on transparent conductive oxides.
My project is in an energy storage system.
My project is about designing a refrigerator for food preservation in developing countries.
The project which I did was the effect of deposition parameters on M0 samples.
All the academics in our school are research active. So they're teaching things which is very closely related to their research. So they're going to be teaching on their cutting edge research designs. And when they supervise final MSc, student projects, that's likely to be using cutting edge facilities, working with leading researchers and PhD students on brand new things.
The support which I received was really good. My supervisor really helped me a lot to understand the project and to analyze it more critically.
Jake was so supportive, and the guidance he gave me in my project was top.
My supervisor was Gianfranco, and he's a really good person. He supported me every time in all the difficulties and report writing, everything.
One of the biggest points is that you can have a one-to-one interaction with your supervisor, and they can give you a great help.
As part of our research, we obviously have fantastic facilities. We have a mechanical workshop where you can fabricate things. We have 3D printing labs. We have a whole range of computer simulation suites. All the MSc modules include some sort of coursework, so that's likely to be a hands-on exercise or a simulation-based exercise using commercial state-of-the-art software. So that means that students are actually learning the technical skills and applying them in real hands-on labs before they actually go out and work with industry.
This has definitely impacted us greatly in that we can go into the industry and we have practiced everything that is practiced in the industry, and so we are ready to go out there and conquer basically.
I would say definitely you should do the course, but you need to know that you need to put some dedication in, which is worth it at the end of the day.
There is a lot of scope in future, so that I'll insist people to take renewable course.
Yes, I would definitely recommend to someone pursue my course, because the course and the modules which are provided in Loughborough are more specifically related to each of the backgrounds and are really good for the future.
Ultimately, there's a real shortage of good engineers in the UK, and therefore good engineers are going to be really sought after, especially ones with a degree from Loughborough University.